Our children are being dumbed down. They're being sexualized. They're being indoctrinated to hate their own country, to hate their families, to hate their churches. And that's simply unsustainable. It cannot continue, or it's going to be a catastrophe not too far down the line.